Before seeing interesting, significant YouTube about anti-Semitism, let us see what comes here in the news. Very fresh news, really. On the AJC, Global Jewish Advocacy. And this is what you see here, the state of anti-Semitism in America 2020. Now finish. So what is written there? AJC is first ever state of America of anti-Semitism in America report released on October 26, 2020 shows deep anxiety among American Jews and disturbing lack of awareness among the general public about the severity of anti-Semitism in the United States. Parallel survey of American Jews and the U.S. general public reveal widely divergent views regarding Jew hatred in America. So whatever it is, as we see just now, this anti-Semitism really, the stronger it becomes, it shows that the Messiah is nearer. Because this is part of signs that Messiah is coming, and those ones, anti-Semitism will get their punishment. No, who knows in America will get. But let us see now very interesting YouTube about this situation.
Very important table and relevant to our days, when anti-Semitism, the hatred of Jews, comes stronger and stronger. And in fact, this is, according to Kabbalah, even the Midrash says that this is, reason for it is to real that the Jews will realize that they are different, they are a unique nation, they are the nation which God chose them, and therefore, when they try to be like the non-Jews, like the danger, they leave. Unfortunately, the base of Torah, Shabbat, all the other important mitzvot, then comes hatred, as is written. The verses even said, "Pazar goyim chafotz ikravun azamad." It's written the pasuk that when Jews want to be like the non-Jews, Gentiles, to live in their ways, their culture, and they neglect their own cultures and their Torah, then Amad Chodesh, this is the continuation of the verse in Psalms, Chodesh, a new leader will come and will cause them a lot of troubles. So, very important to know this. Now, amazingly, when we look for the book of Deuteronomy against our thousand, we know the Nagoyan says, for best meeting of the word anti-Shemiyut, the anti-Semitism, cannot come in one ski because lot of letters. So, amazingly, came this year, when we see it, they say this year, the greatest anti-Semitism like before Hitler. So this is a sign that we are very near Messiah. Mashiach is written in books. When the heavenly angels feel up in heaven that the end is coming, Mashiach coming, they are doing everything to disturb Israel, to settle problems in their land, and having everything. So amazingly, when we look for this anti-Semitism, we feel clearly twice Mashiach. Messiah Hashem Elokechem, Mashiach Hashem can be Messiah, Mashiach ben Yosef, Mashiach ben David. Now looking more into it, it is amazing to see that all these verses tell us that this anti-Semitism should bring you to realize that you are different nations. You got Torah in Sinai, you have to keep it and keep your ways, your unique ways, different from all the other nations. When you try to assimilate, then a cruel leader will come and will remind you that you are Jews, you are different. And this is what exactly is happening now. Amazing, you ever clearly the word repentance, Shuvah, and Kol HaMitzvah Asher Anochim Savcha Hayom Tishmeru Lasot. Kol HaMitzvah, all the commandments, not what Reform says, what Sutsiyam, but all the commandments you should do, and clearly saying is the other one, Haaretz HaTovah, a good land which I gave to you, in condition, Shamer Lecha, be careful, Pen Tishkachet, Hashem Elokecha, be careful, you will forget God, Bil Tishmeru Mitzvah, not to keep His commandments. Then you are going, Chas Hashem, to lose your hands. You land. And again, other verses say, keep all the commandments which I commanded you today, Leman Tirzekuz, you will be strong and you will come and inherit the land. You will not to give it over. And again, another verse, the same thing, Arasat Sabbath, the good land, the Shershon Zen Lachem, which Matemet Varele, and Levamchim should keep this verse of mine on your hearts, on your souls. So, amazingly, seeing clearly that this anti-Semitism which comes in the world comes to show Jews where they are. They are different from all the other nations. The God of the Torah, which brought this hatred, is written, Sinai comes from Sinai, from hatred. So, what should be the result of this kind of Semitism? Jews will become strong in Torah, in belief on God, realizing that unique nation, and not that the non-Jews have to teach them their different nation. And this is exactly what's written in books, that the anti-Semitism, this is clear indication that Jews should do repentance, should realize that they're unique, and only in these conditions they will get their land. But if you try to assimilate, Chazim Shalom, unfortunately, in the time of Hitler, Jews did not learn it. But we hope that now, that as they say, that the anti-Semitism today in the world is almost like before Hitler. Let us hope that this anti-Semitism will bring Jews to realize that they are unique nations, because the Torah and Sinai, they have to keep all the Torah and to be different from the non-Jews, from the Gentile. Yeah, definitely, they'll be light to the Gentile, as the prophets say. They'll show example to the nation, morals, beauty, harmony, everything. This is what you should do to the world. But if not, Chas Hashem, they are transgressing the Torah. They don't keep the Torah. And unfortunately, they are not light to the nation. Sometimes even they're dark. So no doubt that anti-Semitism is going. So let us hope that this is what is going on in the world, the anti-Semitism, anti-Shemiyot in Hebrew, will bring Jews to do tshuva, repentance, keep Torah mitzvot, and then we'll soon Mashiach coming and redeeming us from all these situations that you are today, threats, really big threats. So only keeping Torah, keeping Shabbat, keeping beauty of mitzvot, harmony, definite modesty, everything which is in the Torah, this will bring us Mashiach, Mashiach ben Yosef, Mashiach ben David, why is Mashiach coming here? And then we'll have really salvation and redemption coming soon with the Mashiach and Elijah in our time.